Wizard. Got one out today, everybody. This is Jordan Jones. I'm Warrior Sports Mix in 4K. Excuse me. Versus 10 Sword Peach and Diddy Kong. And I'm playing as Yoshi and Bowser Jr. We're playing at Bluish Galleon. Has a question mark painted on the pier. What's that? That point 15. Thank goodness. Thank goodness doesn't know we'll get all matched. Five. I guess a seven. I mean eight. Next, we'll go down. 60 games gives us Cactuar. Okay. Cactuar is finally unlocked. We're going down because we want to go down. We already did that up match. After we do this match, we'll go down again. Reverse against Yellow Toad and Normal Peach. Reverse against Yellow Toad and Peach. Special item, large banana, one set, and 15 points, our set points. These are easy matches so far. Last time I did stick around, I did the Star Road. And then Black, then unlocked Black Mage for all the sports. Yep, I was right, 4-0. Whoa, that was crazy. Nothing. engineer was able to stop it for me. Yes! This is almost over, thank goodness. This has been a long match so far. And it's just one set. No way it's this long for just one set. They're fighting for us, I guess. Okay. Whatever, we won. I don't care how we win, just at least we win somehow. Excuse me, we go down, let's see if we get an option to get, like, Black Mage, White Mages or Ninjas alternate costumes on the ship, we'll see. I don't know if we will or not, but we might. Unless it's White... Oh! Is White Mages alternate costume already unlocked? I will check that. It could be, I'm not sure. Is this the match where reverse, like... Final Fantasy characters off our costumes. Nope, not yet. Where's the first 10-4 fish and toad? The opposing team starts with 10 coins and set points are 3. That's pretty quick. No. We lost one set. Whatever. We can win. Let's do this. Let's win the next one. Doing pretty good. go. At least this time I scored 11. They won one set and I won two sets. Okay, everybody, that was it. Hope that was helpful and have a good one.